Okay, guys, basically what we're trying to do, we've got entered into this cave and trying to turn all these sentries off here, so I need to... Up in a corner. Oh.
Sounds like that did the trick. Shit. We didn't get all of them.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
There you go. Shock trap. Turn them off.
Did it. Now you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Shock traps. Right, I've never used them before, so that's the first time I used it. Trying to finish off chapter 5, chapter 2. Chapter 5. Chapter 4 is really long.
Okay. Ow! What the hell stuck me?
You're this upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles, is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Entry granted.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting nouns more than this cryptic garbage can.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope.
So is that 2, chapter 5?
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind terribly?
Miserable little garbage can, mother.
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator.
Well, at least I know how to use the chop thing now. Need to know what to do now. More component parts. See some upgrade in here. Upgrade. Oh, I need 2 more to do that. So let's go and collect some more first before we do anything like that. There's a generator.
All right, right, that did it.
Well then, let's get back to that garbage can.
Right, I could do with, I need to upgrade that apparently. You could cry gun would be very useful.
Well done.
Yeah, Jack's good.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Follow Niles.
Niles, really looking forward to explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
No, these tanks. Same as the ones at New Hope.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The COG wanted medicine. I gave them darts. Oh well, water under the bridge. Please, this way.
So after the COG shut you down, why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
You're frozen.
No way your family built this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. This next area is quite fascinating.
What the hell?
The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough of yours, how did you manage it?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own.
Yeah, I think she's been injected with something. Right, I've got enough to upgrade her shock trap thing. I have not at the moment. Oh no! And Grooker Master. Right, I need two more, I think.
You may find this especially interesting.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile. A problem for
experimenting on them.
But the locusts were different. Highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the emulsion miners' children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jack, come here! I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our work began to soar. Please, go ahead.
A bit like a virus mutation.
That, of course, is Mira, or as you know her, Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to Sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Miri's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No, no, no. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings. For her daughter. Little Reyna. Your mother.
Oh my god!
What? You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here, and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts, you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, Hetty, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kate, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Or maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I killed.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think? Or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you. And destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something.
Oh no, she's speaking one of the...
And the Hive. Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me something. My grandfather, who was he?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where he took her?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated.
Well, the secrets have been revealed now.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
Okay. Well, that was a little too easy, that. Before I might get to that ending time, before I got frozen. Hope these things don't come alive.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
This is a shock thing.
Jack, shock trap.
No, no, no! I have it right next to the thing I'm going. Where's the thing though? Must be inside that. I'll just Oh shit. Oh, that was a
Jack shock trap.
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch it, Jack. Textbook.
Well, you do make a lovely couple.
Okay, so let's upgrade his shock trap thing. Upgraded. Two components left.
Would you please follow me?
I think I do with all those guns, I think.
This way, please.
Just have a look around.
Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and Sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? by mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
Sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood.
Oh dear.
I will make this as painless as possible.
Yeah, you better.
Hold on to fight that thing. No, it's very hard to kill the matriarch. I think she opens the chest up and that's how you get kill her.
Alive.
What?
It wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on. After him!
Get back here, Niles! God damn it!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Ugh! I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think you can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit! We gotta stop it. Look for a way through.
What's that to do here?
There's gotta be a way to lift this lockdown! Hey, it's getting colder! We gotta do something!
I don't know what they're doing.
I'm taking this.
I don't want to go in here. I'm gonna stop this lockdown.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if you don't lift this lockdown. There's gotta be a way to lift this lockdown.
Okay.
Hey, check that body.
Shit! I think this was Niles.
Then slap his hand on that scanner.
Identification. Director Niles Denson approved. Cryogenic lockdown terminated.
Dust your accent in my ass. He put this whole place in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del, the matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles!
Lift this.
You want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate.
Oh, shit.
Have fun.
Del?
See it, I see it! Let's take him down!
Target's down.
Watch it! More locusts!
You see, what you don't realize, what none of you realize, is that my children will never die. They have been designed to withstand generational conflict. They may withdraw, they may hibernate, but they will always return. We have seen to that.
I am really looking forward to setting that garbage can up!
We get across that. Ooh. Oh no, got rid of my thing. Oh, I don't believe it.
It's locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Oh, there it is.
Maybe there's something Jack can do.
Oh! Oh, I had to turn that off before. Put my shield on.
It's locked.
There's gotta be a way to open it.
Maybe there's something Jack can do.
Oh, shit. What a shield there.
It's locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Jack, shock trap. Maybe there's something Jack can do.
Oh, this. There's a lot of puzzle things to do now. So look around. Get rid of that crystal. Always picked up a pipe.
Jack, shock trap. Jack, see where that leads.
Finish him off.
Get down!
And let's get after Niles.
No, it's the fun as finishing him off like that.
Time to go.
Thank you.
interest in finding out. Let's go.
What the hell is that thing?
I got a glimpse inside its head. You don't want to know. Where the hell is Niles?
My goodness. Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Del, get ready.
Is there a switch on here? No. Shit.
Holy shit! David, ugly old man!
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care!
What's it? Does that replace anything?
Taking this.
Is this the exit? Nope. Getting further and further into the area. I think we'll go out that way. Is it closed off?
Shock trap.
power cannon. We might need this. Jesus.
My sire's interest in self-preservation was always lacking. But I assure you, there will be no escaping a matriarch.
No, I don't face her. Well, I'll let you go all the way up here for nothing. I mean, come on. Don't think it likes the cold, so this might help.
Del, Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
This thing here.
Right behind you, Niles.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Jesus! Oh, I'm not liking this one.
Look out!
Oh my.
Don't! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Oh shit!
On his back! He knows where you are!
Oh, shit. Here it comes!
Shit, are you supposed to kill it?
It doesn't like the cold! Duncan, it freezes it!
Oh shit!
Great.
Look! What's that? Hey! He knows where you are!
Oh, Jesus. He chucks it really hard.
Oh, my.
Joe, now or never. Let's kill this thing.
Oh shit!
Move! Move!
Oh Jesus! We're still doing!
Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Del, what the hell are you doing?
Joe, now or never!
something, for Christ's sake!
Look! On his back!
Oh, shit!
He knows where you are! There's a kid! Shoot his back!
How can I shoot his back and you're not doing anything? Oh shit! What's he doing? Shit. Oh. Whoa! Girl, do something for Christ's sake. Oh shit. Take forever.
Let's kill this thing.
Look, on his back. Kate, it knows where you are.
Shit. Here it comes.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna leave it for now. I can see this is gonna take forever. So I'll see you guys next time for more Gears of War 5. Or Gears 5, shall I say. So when we come back, I would have defeated him.